Alright. Welcome back, guys. Another exciting episode of Kingdom Hearts 3. We already finished saving the people from the city. Now we gotta go stop Hades. As you can see, it's already getting worse up there. Up in the mountain.
To get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
Oh, okay.
That's odd. The river's never this full.
Come on, Hercules. Oh boy. Ow!
Here we go!
Oh man. Waste. Sorry, Goofy.
Oh, okay, I guess.
Gotta make sure we don't miss anything.
Hmm.
I'm glad that now Hercules gets to join us, because in the previous Kingdom Hearts game, oh, he never joined you, like, maybe in a few fights, but that's it. I guess because he would have been OP.
Try this!
Wait a minute, wasn't the place supposed to be dark? Over here it's nice and shiny, they kinda messed up there. More toys. So he went that way instead of going that way. Oh, guess not. Hey! How did you? What the heck? You could be up there. I guess. Oh no! Ow. Ow. That looked like if he threw it at me.
Goodbye, Misora.
Here we go.
Hurt, here goes. I'll show you how a hero fights.
I gotcha.
Oh. No, don't fall. Can we go that way? Actually, oh no! Yep, we went the wrong way. Well, let's see. Any secrets? No? No secrets? Guess not. Oh boy, I don't want to fall off. Let's go this way. Oh my goodness. They still want us to fall. There we go.
I know what to do, Sora!
Well, come on!
Try this!
No.
Back off! Go get him! Oh! Hop on!
Oh, pirate ship! Now I can see the time. I have to get used to that, because remember, you could also do these special attacks and you have a certain time to use them with Aqua. Aqua's story. Ow! Oh. In Aqua's story in Kingdom Hearts 2.8, you learn all these special moves, and that's when the graphics... You see a demo of how the graphics look like right now in her story, and they were very beautiful. Let me see. Now what? Oh, over there. Hang on one second. Yeah, we came this way. Long time ago.
Yeah, yeah.
This is where we first started in the Lepus. This is where we saw Hades and he blew us away. Oh. Come on, show yourself. No, 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 no. I want to hit that one.
Here we go. See ya.
Oh, Mad Cup. Mad C Cup. Oh. That's crazy. Nice. Oh. Let me see. Strength magic decreases though. AP. Oh look, but strength one, no strength, but it does raise a lot of AP. Why don't I give it to? There you go, magic ring. I'll give it to Donald so that way he can. Increases magic. Strength 20%, defense 14. I'll give it to you, Hercules, what do you have? Heart of a Hero. Now I can get more abilities. MP Haste, Air Combo, and MP Haste. MP Haste. Yeah, why not? Abilities? Donald, can you learn something? Fire Boost. MP Haste. That's a good one, yeah. That way you can recover your magic in case I need you to heal me. Lucky Strike. Nope, it's not enough.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where we didn't go. Okay, so we're going on the right track. Yeah, which was down there. Okay.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me.
Pegasus.
Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family.
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods. Yeah.
What? His father is a god.
Well, but hello.
Doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Well, I think it does.
He's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
Huh. That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart. Come on! Mm-hmm.
Yes. Mountainside. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hang on 1 second. All right, we gotta look up. Nice, Sora. Oh.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Sorry, had to scratch my eye. Oh my god, what is this? New and exciting thing. Go, Sora. Whoa. I don't think so, man. Now I can stop you.
Gotcha! Get him! Look out!
That was awesome. That was a neat fight.
Yes! That's one down!
They're not so tough by themselves.
That was a rock.
Okay, what's next?
Yeah, he tried it. We gotta go help Hercules and his dad and his family. Hang on 1 second. Nothing. Did we learn something? No, just fire. We might need to bring potion. Actually, yes. Actually, potion was heal. Triangle was fire a long time ago, I remember, because it was easy for me to press R1 and triangle to heal myself. Yeah, fire was actually circle. Triangle was something else. Lightning. I'm getting familiar with the controls. I love that fight so much, because you had no idea. I was like with my mouth open the whole time, hoping that I was doing it right, but it was awesome. I look forward to fighting Hades again. I hope he'll be harder than he was in the second game, because I felt like he was easy to fight. Oh my god. That's so pretty. Yes. I'm gonna put it there. Cause that fight was awesome. Yeah, cause I thought that Hades in Kingdom Hearts 2, his boss fight was easy for me. I guess cause Hercules was with you during the fight. The first one he was kinda tough. So I hope if we fight him again, he'll be tougher. But the fights with Organization 13 from Kingdom Hearts 2 were very tough, especially in Chain of Memories. Is this heaven? Did we die, guys? Did we not win that battle after all? Ooh, maybe Maleficent and Hades will work together. Oh, wow.
Is this Olympus?
Gosh, it's amazing.
Whoa, that's fair.
Oh, there you go.
Nope.
Uh-oh. Whoa. Uh-oh. Take out the heart. Whoa! Oh! Oh, whoa. Okay, how are we gonna do this?
Oh. I know what to do, Sora. I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
These fights are awesome. Shut lock commands allow you to lock onto multiple foes or the same foe multiple times and unleash a whole volley of projectiles at once. Controls R1 and your choice and... Oh, okay, yeah. Lock enemies, your choice. Press X to unleash your shockwave attack. Each keyblade has a unique shockwave command. Some are projectiles, while others can be used to heal Sora. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember that. In some cases, I think these are most of the moves that we learned from Aqua's story in Kingdom Hearts 2.8. The Focus Grudge. Yeah. Okay. Oh, these are the grudge. Very beautiful. I like the colors. It's so colorful, this game. So finally, I guess because, you know, I've always wanted to come to... Oh. Olympus. Because we went to the Colosseum, Olympus Colosseum. We went to Hades' underworld, and now we're finally up here! So, makes sense to now come up here. Get everything. I hope so. I like to look at everything and appreciate the design, the atmosphere, the details. I mean, up here it looks nice, but wasn't it supposed to be chaotic? Because Hades is trying to take over Olympus? What in the world? What is that?
Yeah, come on.
All right.
Now.
No! Alright, we got more AP abilities, Sora. Oh, just one? Really? I guess. Detail. The graphics and everything is so nice. This is the map.
Nice.
Perfect. Realm of the Gods. I'm gonna save it. Do I have to go up there? Oh. While riding Rail Gauntlets, you'll need to defend yourself from foes. To aim at the reticle, then press R2 or to fire the orbs of light. You can jump by pressing circle. Okay. Oh no! Cool. Whoa. Who are you?
Come on!
Hang on, 1 second. Okay, the clouds are moving a little bit, so that's good. I was gonna say, like, it'd be nicer if you could see the clouds moving. Oh, look, that's where we started, way down there. Because there's that little pathway. Am I going the right way or what? Actually, I think we are going the right way. I don't want to go that way yet. I wonder where this leads to. Oh boy. Ow! Come on. Come on, pirate ship. Look at that.
Here's our ticket up.
While targeting with the shot lock, recital, you can also press square to instantly move to the last targeted location. This is called air stepping. Air stepping doesn't deplete the focus bridge, so you can use it whenever you like. Okay.
How are we supposed to get up there?
We'll have to climb up, but what'll we use for footholds?
So maybe we shouldn't have gone this way. Well, guys, just in case, I'm gonna go ahead and call it an end to this video. But I want to thank you guys so much for joining me in this epic adventure of Kingdom Hearts 3. We will continue with this episode in the next video. Let me just go ahead and save it just in case. But yeah, I'm really liking this game a lot, guys. It's so cool. I love the fights and everything. I'm getting back to my old self again. Like, I'm getting back to like using these controls. I'm getting back to being familiar with these controls. That's how you better say it. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Please take care, and see you next time. Bye-bye.